Alright, welcome back to City Skylines. Welcome to Cozyville. Yes, I feel like the people of Cozyville have been having it good for too long. I mean, they've had a tornado, but they haven't really had any big expansions to their area, you know? Like, they've just been, I just planned out this area. And then that's it, that's all I did. I added some drugs, they can have some drugs, and I built a tram line here. But other than that, that's it. So yeah, so that's why we're adding an expansion to the city here. It's gonna get a bit louder in Cozyville. Maybe it won't be so cozy anymore. So yeah, let's get right into it. First off, this is annoying me. I noticed it at the end of last episode, and yeah. Anyway, yeah, so that's fixed. Hang on. Another stupid power line won't go over, of course. Cause you know, why not? You're gonna be a... There we go, okay. So yeah, that's fixed now. Anyways, so yes, this will be East Splatbird City, I guess. Assuming this is East. Yeah. Alright, let's just start planning it out. Getting the roads done in and stuff. We have $1 million. So we have a lot of money to play with. There should be nothing preventing us from just fully kitting out this area with all the latest services, parks, entertainment, you know. We could have like a red light district, we could have a tourist district. It'll be the best city you ever did see. And Blackbird will be proud to have it. Yes, so roads are boring. There's straight lines, basically. Got a little bit of a curve to them, you know, curves make everything funner. There we go, and there we go, okay. And what, there we go. Just add some extra traffic there, you know, why not? Alright, that's all planned out, so let's add the services. We need a hospital. Hospital will be on the main drag. Well, it's a bit too curvy for the hospital. And this one here. Yeah, it's fine. Let's see, fire station is more good. More suitable for the curves. Police station will go there. We need a high school, another elementary school. We'll dot them around like that. High school will be the same. That'll be fine. University, do we need another university? Yeah, we do. We'll add another one. Because we do have a lot of eligible people, and a university per city is nice. So there we go. And that should be it. I think this will put a bit of a strain on our service system. Well, our garbage and water and stuff. Power is fine because we have the big old Ronald McDonald Dam, but other than that, should be fine. Maybe we should have like a pumping service in case of a tsunami. Actually, yeah, we'll add that. Hang on, we'll do that later. Ooh, we're losing a bit of money. Alright then. People will move in and fix that. Let's see, let's add this park. This would be a nice fit. Botanical garden. Go here. Nah, we need a plaza. Paradox Plaza, there we go. Nice square shape. What, that there. And we'll do touristy stuff. What should we do? A skate park. Here we go. Okay, I don't even know what modder packs. I don't know what packs are because I didn't install any of these. They're just in the game. So, vertical farming is the ultimate solution to agriculture in an urbanized world. Does this do anything for us? You know what, let's just do it. It looks cool. Yeah, it looks cool. Adds a bit of like structure to the city. All right, yes. So, we need a touristy district. So we'll have the touristy district here. This will be like people from the country visiting our various sights and sounds. We'll have attractions for them. So yeah, this will it will make it a bit bigger. Like so. I don't know what other. There's another one. Hang on. Tourism, leisure, yeah, leisure, leisure. This is our red light district. We'll have it up here, like right here. I don't think leisure needs to be as big, but we'll make it decently sized, like so. Yeah. All right. These will be offices because this is where our services are, so they don't really do that. Like so. We'll save the coast for residential. This can be residential. Offices can go along the highway here. Like so. Oh, how we go. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. There we go. All the way around, like so. Now then, what else do we? What offices here as well? Hang on, wait, I should probably plan out these districts before I forget to and then muck it up. There we go. I think that's all. Yeah, that's all right. Okay. Alright, well, the Myrtle District, and then, where's the rest of the. Okay. This district. That's all the districts were, right? Yeah, okay. Hang on, this is going to. Yeah, there we go. And, this will be tourists, and this will be leisure. Alright. What else? What else? What else? More residential here. Like so. This can be tourists. These two. Well, not tourists, just, regular old commercial. Big business. We'll have some down here, too. That should be it. Oh, hang on. We'll have some up here, too. The rest can be residential. Like so. Boop, boop, all right. That's good. I think there's a bit too much commercial, but it's fine. Actually. No, wait. I kind of like. Nah. Nah. We'll make this residential. There we go. If we need more commercial, we can just destroy it. This can all be residential. And this will be commercial, light commercial. There we go. Yeah, it looks good. Alright, let's unpause. People start moving in. We'll have a bit of a deficit for a while. Should be fine. People are already moving in. I'm gonna speed this up a bit. Let's connect these areas with parks. I like Japanese gardens, it's always a good. It fits the normal, like, spotting things, and it looks nice, and it's small. Yeah, alright. That should hook up, right? There we go. So let's put the power now. Get some services going. Alright, that'll take a while to fill in. Alright, yeah, we're getting some money in now. What should we call it? Just East Blatbert? Just East Blatbert is the name of this area. We'll let it fill in and then we'll name everything. What else is going on in the city? The canal's beginning looking a bit low. Actually, it was lower when I first looked at it. Now it's a bit higher. I don't know what happened. Maybe we're just producing more water. How's our water situation? Yeah, our water situation's fine. Oh, yes, pumps. We need some pumps in case there's a tsunami. We'll turn off the building, though. There we go. No point in having it on, but just in case of emergencies and we need to turn it on, we'll have it there. I don't think the tsunami's gonna come this far inland, but you know. The trucks will move out and pump it. How's traffic here? Traffic's. It's a bit heavy, but I think it's fine for now. It'll probably get heavier as the city expands, and we'll probably need to get rid of it, but. I've been saying that since like episode one that we're gonna get rid of the roundabout, and so far it hasn't happened, but one day, one day. Yeah, what else? Yeah, Bradley, where are you? Okay, why are you hanging out this high school at night? Or morning. Everyone should have water. Should have water. Again, I'm sure there's like one house without water. Yep. I knew it. I knew it. It was the Sycamore residence. One household lives in that. I mean, I guess so, but that's a bit of a. Alright. Share. You need to share your space. Oh, we didn't. Okay. We did not build any off and on ramps. Yay. We'll just, silly me. How are people supposed to get to the city if there's no off and on ramps? We'll do that, and that, and then that, and then we'll curve around here. This is gonna be fun. Oh, okay. We'll do that side later. There we go. What about this one? How are we supposed to like that? Oh, we can just do that. There we go. It's not the prettiest prettiest thing in the world, but it's whatever. All right, there. So people can get in and out of the city now. Should we add one more? Yeah, we'll add one more. The more, the better. We'll just do that. Here we go. Like so. And then we'll do that, and then we'll do that. There we go. We need. Do we need one? This. Not really. Not really. We'll add one, I guess. I don't think a lot of people are going to use it. I mean, because not a lot of people are using the highway. There's nothing really to get to, but. We shall use it. For logistical sake. For aesthetical sake. And we're all about that aesthetic. There we go. That looks decent. A lot of people are using it. It just kind of goes off the map like this highway does, so. Well, now we just wait. We're getting our money back. Alright, that's good. Actually, wait. We should add some. No, it's these. Buildings, yes. Perfect. This is perfect. This is the perfect park for this area. Beautiful.
Warning. Experts predict an
Oh!
earthquake could hit the area soon.
Where? Where? Oh, I didn't add to this area. Okay, well, it's not hitting this area, so that's good. It might cause. Oh, no. No! Oh no.
An earthquake
Oh
okay.
No.
Don't panic and wait for help if you're in the affected area.
Oh no. Okay, this is a big one. This is the big shake. Yeah, that's just okay. Jeez. Alrighty then. Welp, that happened. Not a lot of people died, some buildings destroyed, lots of road destroyed, some buildings set on fire, and some trees set on fire. So overall, it wasn't too bad, it was just... Wow. Welp. What happens, happens. So let's rebuild. That's where a sinkhole happened. I thought that was the earthquake. I was like, that's a very... Huh. Hang on. Primary mouse button, was that? Nope. There we go. Alright. Big area. Level it off. Like so. We'll use the soften tool, actually. There we go. Soften up the ground. A bit. There we go. We'll soften that up. We'll soften this area up. What the hell is that? What is that? A seagull. Oh, I thought it was like... That's so like... Okay, alright. Okay, alright. Anyways, yes. That happened. But we rebuild, as we always do. Looks like these guys are going up this way. These guys are coming down this way. Like so? I think so. Crap. Nope, that wasn't right. Alright, sorry about that. A bit of a jump cut there. Yeah, anyways. Back to repairing these roads. I'm assuming these are all going the right way. This is... Why are you... Ah, I see. Okay, hang on. So we had one going this way by the looks of it, and then one up here going like this. That looks about right. I don't know if they're the exact same, but it's good enough. Now I need to wrap this thing back around. All my hard work on these, distributing these areas, and it's all gone to waste. All down the tube. All right. It's fine. I need to repair all these roads. At least not too many. I mean, the buildings that were destroyed just kind of like sank into the earth. So it doesn't look like the disaster response crew has to repair too many of them. Other than that, I think we're fine, actually. There's some roads destroyed, some things that are a bit wonky, but what are you gonna do? Oh yes, and everyone needs water. There we go. You need trees. What else? You also need these. You guys need these. You need that. Boop, 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 boop. And you guys need these. What else? That. Oh, yes, and these. Okay. Alright, now everything should be fixed. Yes, I think so. Okay, now we just need to replace the pipes. Everything's good. Yep, good. Oh, wait, no, you guys need... There we go. Alright, everyone should have water now. Yes, you guys don't. Yep. Oh, you don't have water. Alright, now. Wait. Is that okay? Now we're good. Alright. Well, I don't really know what to call that, this area. The Quake. East Quake? No. Let's name these areas. Oh, this is tourist area, so let's call this tourist town. We'll call this area the Red Light District. Red Light District. I guess it's just population of 6. Is there houses? Oh, well, whatever. Then we'll just do the rest of this area. Like so. Hang on. Like so. Hang on. It's a little bit of refinement, a little bit of detailing. Yes, in this area too. Alright, so, it's a bit. It looks like an F. Like a big old letter F. A little fat middle thing, but. What should we call this? East Blackbird. That's too. Let's call it. Quake Zone. No, Disasterville. Disasterville. Because this area has seen, like, sinkholes and earthquakes and meteors, so it'll be Disasterville. The Disasterville Quake. Perfect. Alright. That could have been way worse if this area was, like, fully populated, but it's not, so. We should probably upgrade these roads a bit. Or we can't. Let's try it from there. Because I want a good looking. Here we go. Then we'll do that. There we go. Yes, I did know that tooltip. That's literally what I just did. But I mean, you know. If it wants to tell me how to live my life, then that's fine, I guess. Those two are right, actually. Oh well. Oh well. Oh well, oh well, oh well. There we go. Oh, that's. Alright. Game. Alright, game. There we go. Well, Disasterville's looking pretty nice already, I must say. This thing's filling, it'll look better. This Cozyville is a neighbor now, a closer neighbor. It's just an industrial park, they just need more people working here, and people work here. This is the basketball court, not the Foggyville court. The real tragedy it is. Alright, well, that area's been filled in. You're not pumping any water, are you? No, you're not. Have you go there, and you can pump some water. Yeah, okay. Whoa. Why are y'all you there? Is that just because? Or are you gonna add more traps? A lot of them are going here. Oh, probably because the fastest way to get to from Foggyville or this area over to here is just going. Okay. I see. Okay, we'll do that. That should lighten the traffic issues a bit. Yeah. Just people want to go, yeah. Hang on, we'll actually do this. Hang on. Oh wait, no, this is where the tram is going to go. Do we not? Oh, can the the tram can only go there. Oh, what's this? I forgot about road maintenance. The road maintenance depot is kind of bullshit in my opinion, because literally it's just like a boost to the roads. That's all they do is they just boost the roads, make people go faster because keeping the roads nice and healthy makes people go faster for whatever reason. But yeah, so they'll just drive around and do that. I forgot about them. It's kind of a cheap thing to do, but who cares? We do need people. We need a bridge, another bridge. Methinks. We'll do that. Yeah, we'll do that. Hang on. There we go. And then we will do that. There we go. That looks nice-ish. And then we'll fill in the wall, because the wall is the most important part of any city. Well, the city. That's gonna annoy me. High too, what do you mean high too high? Of course you make me do this. Pull this out a bit and then we'll smooth it over. Alright, that should be good now. There we go. Perfect. Alright, that works. How much time do we... Alright. Should we add a wall on this side? I mean, it's fine. It's Disasterville. They'll be used to it, I'm sure. Their lives being ruined by a random disaster. This building's still destroyed for whatever reason. Hotel Intercontinental. Oh, so these are hotels. Ooh. Fancy. They're not really filled in. I don't like that. Want this area filled in. Sally's souvenirs. In the middle of nowhere. Alright, Sally, good business decision. I'm sure she gets lots of customers. Do we need transportation here? Actually, let's. Well, I mean, to get the tram working, we would need, Well, okay, what we could do is we could get the tram to go through here and then through the center here. That would be fine. Yeah, oh, it looks like we're gonna need more bridges here. Well, actually, you know what? This is fine. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're going to do. We are going to do this. We're going to grade the road like that. Do that. Like so. And do that. That won't upgrade because, of course, it won't. There we go. Yeah, why make my life easy? Alright, yeah. So, I think I'll end the episode there. Disasterville is coming along nicely. We'll get trams working eventually. Probably next episode. And yeah, all right, see you next time.